Greetings, people. Paul Maka here. Today is October 10th, 2011 at 6:20 p.m. 10/10/2011. Here come the broadside, the super full moon. People, I hope you all are vigilant because we're going to be Illuminati hunting. Okay? Spiritual vibes, my yaya. Send spiritual vibes to the protesters on Wall Street and all over the country. The dog that was yapping, wow. Shut up! Damn. Yeah, my lord. Send some spiritual vibes to the marchers on Wall Street. Showing that we're with them, okay? So remember, marchers, no retreat, no surrender, okay? Do not compromise. You cannot compromise with the devil, okay? And these politicians, do not let the politicians join your march, okay, people? Do not let any politician grant you a favor, because he don't want to control you forever, okay? The politicians will hijack your revolution. People, this is a people's revolution, okay? Do not allow any politician to join the groups. We gotta chase those crazy bodies out of town, people. The politicians are in it together. Not one single of them could ever be a politician and go against Mr. Rothschild. Okay? The politicians are in it together. Okay? There's only one politician in America today who could say is truly, truly American. Two of them. Rand Paul and, what his name? The president. Nixon? Not Nixon, the one who they've been shunning. Gerald Ford, I think it is. No, the one who we are shunning, man. The one who's alive, whatever his name is. The Democratic president, who they say is the worst president in history. Okay? I can't remember his name, that's a shame. But anyway, him, and are the only ones who could say are truly American patriotic politicians. Okay? So anyway, like I said, people, don't let any politician join your ranks. None of them. Because they're gonna hijack your freaking revolution. Okay, when there's a revolution, you cannot choose sides. Okay, you cannot choose Democrat, you cannot choose Republican. That's not a real revolutionary. Okay, you are a mercenary. If you start choosing sides, that means you're not a revolutionary. You have a special interest. Your interest must be for all the people. Shut up! Damn! Your interest must be for all the people, not for any political party. Wow. You see what I'm talking about, dogs? That's Rothschild backing right there. That's Rothschild family backing, you know what I'm saying? They can't keep their freaking mouth shut. Always gotta yap, 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 yap. Mr. Rothschild, tell your freaking son to shut up. Damn. Anyway, dog. Anyway. People start getting on my nerves, okay? So I gotta stop right now. I can't concentrate. The dog here yapping, yapping, yapping. And I'm way up on the roof and it's way down there and I could hear him yapping. So anyway, the revolution, people, do not let the politicians hijack your revolution, okay? Do not let them join your ranks. Shun them. Whether it's Lewis, whether it's Obama, it don't matter who it is. Shun them. Shun them. Shun them. I don't care if you used to be a revolutionary back in the days. What have you done for us in the past 50 years since Martin Luther King dead? Nothing. You join the ranks, okay? You get little tidbits here and there. So people, I don't care if they're civil rights leaders. I don't care. As long as they're a politician, do not let them join your ranks. And these businessmen, don't take no money from them, okay? If they want to pay for services, good, but do not take any money from them. Do not accept any kind of increment from them. Do not have any ties to these groups, these union groups. I don't care if they help march. Do not have any ties with them because they're gonna want to control the revolution in the end. Okay, people, these people are equal opportunity pursuers. Okay, they're looking for opportunity to lead. Everybody have an ulterior motive. It's okay if you don't have no direction right now. It's okay if you don't have a message right now. Just stick to what you know. We are the 99%. That's good enough for now, okay? You don't have to find any message. The message is going to find you. Do not look for a message. Do not listen to these politicians. Do not listen to the news media trying to talk about, oh, the people don't have a message. Who gives a damn? People, Do not let the media steer you like sheep. Do not let the media influence you. Do not care what the media say about you if you don't have a message or not. That's a real revolutionary. He doesn't have any clear message because it's so confusing. A real revolution have one intent only, and that is that we are equal to all. That's all the message you need. We are the 99%, that's it. So, freak the media, CNN and all those talk about, oh, if they don't have a message, they don't have a clear message. Who gives a damn if you don't have a clear message? You see, you know our message are? Our forces, okay? Beat your plowshares into swords, and you're putting hooks into spears. Let the weak say I am strong. Okay, people? Okay? You don't need no guns. Okay? Just start making noise. Okay? Musicians are weapons in the hands of the Almighty. The musicians, those are the weapons. Music is a weapon. Okay? So what I'm saying to our people, okay? Remember, shun the politicians. It doesn't matter if you don't have a clear message. It's okay. The message is gonna materialize. Okay? In time. And about a leader, don't look for no leader. Do not look for a leader. People, if you look for a leader, the leader gonna control you. Okay? No. A leader will materialize. Okay? It could be Jesus Christ, it could be Paul Muckle, it could be God himself, but a leader will materialize. You don't have to go look for no leader. Lead yourself. Ye are leaders. All of you are leaders. Each one of you are leader, okay? Each one of you is personal responsibility. Stop looking for freaking people to lead you. Personal responsibility. Each one must teach one. Each one lead you all on themselves. And in the end, when time comes, a real leader will materialize. I promise you that, okay? So stay from the politicians, stay from the businessmen, and no retreat, no surrender, okay? And try not to do too much violence, okay? So the cops will arrest you, okay? Try to stay within the bounds. Remember I told you all, put the military family members in the front line. The military family members who are participating, put them in the front line. Put the military guys who have had their legs broken off, put them in the front line. Let's see who's gonna shoot at them. I wanna arrest them. Then nobody's gonna touch them. So that's how you do it, okay, people? Keep away from the politicians, and it's a people's revolution, okay? One love. I'll see you all when the time is right. I will join you all, okay? All right. The mosquitoes are eating me alive, so I can get down off of up here, okay? Here comes my broadside. See y'all people, see where it's at? Okay. Where it's at, right? Okay. Y'all know what's about to happen, okay? Just do like I hope you're shaking in your drawers. Hope you're shaking. Cause my rabbit hunting you. My rabbit gonna be hunting you. The moon is going to be hunting you. And all them judges in the First Circuit Court. Be very afraid. Be very afraid. The moon is going to be hunting you all. Be very afraid. Yaya, they're in your hands, okay? Judge Woodlock is in your hands. And those other three First Circuit Court judges, you know who they are. They're in your hands, okay? I'll deal with them according to how they dealt with me. All right, one love. Let's see when you lose your home. Let's see when I can tear up your freaking roof off your house. Let's see how you're gonna feel. Let's see when you're sitting in a prison cell, eating off the floor. Let's see when you're doing that. All right, one love, my people. Stay strong. The revolution has begun. And don't sell out, okay? One love.